red flag on YouTube because I didn't even have cannabis use in my Should Be Legalized video, and it got restricted, age restricted. I've had videos age restricted that had no business being age restricted. So we really want to make sure that whatever platform we decide to go live on accepts this.
Well, I think, I mean, that might speak to the extent that you are really pioneering the territory.
Without a doubt.
So, so then, as you look at that strategy, you start on Facebook, and it's going to be the process of feeling out of oil.
Sure, if Facebook takes us down, we'll go somewhere else. You know, Facebook allows other churches to broadcast live, and we believe it's our First Amendment right to do the same.
There's quite a bit of broadcasting out, and it's definitely been enough time.
There's a lot of people smoking weed on Facebook and they're not getting restricted, but they're not probably going to have the amount of attention on the spotlight that we're going to have. So, you know, I have a feeling someone will randomly review us and decide whether or not they're okay with us or not.
So, the $5 membership fee, so the Elevate Ministry is registered as a 401c3.
So Elevation Ministries is a Colorado nonprofit. 501c3 status sometimes takes 6 to 12 months to be approved. We are expecting to be approved, and we are expecting to have, you know,
That's an IRS.
Yeah. Right.
So you expect to get the 501c3 status by the forms are.
Vicente Sederberg is our counsel, and they are filing the forms for us and dotting our I's and T's.
Can I write that down? Vicente,
Sederberg, Sederburg.
Okay.
I think they're the largest cannabis law firm in the world.
Are they? Yeah. They're huge here in Denver.
Yeah, they're the ones also behind 300.
Okay. So, Vicente Sederberg is.